this short video, we will discuss delta hedging. We will define the concept of delta hedging after introducing the concept of the delta. We will then touch on how delta risk is initiated and how to actively manage delta positions. The delta of a portfolio is the risk associated with outright directional risk of the underlying asset price. The delta of a portfolio can be mitigated by using an offsetting financial instrument to reduce the outright directional risk associated with the asset price movement. Options are the main source of risk in a portfolio that provides delta risk. The delta of an option is the sensitivity of the option price relative to changes in the underlying price of an asset. The delta tells option traders their exposure to outright changes in the underlying asset price. For example, if you own one contract option of Apple at an at-the-money strike, you would in fact own about 50% delta of that underlying. One share equals 100 shares in options. A delta of 50 would equal approximately 50 shares to exposure to the underlying price. Delta hedging is the process of setting or keeping the delta of a portfolio as close to zero as possible. In practice, maintaining a zero delta is very complex because there are risks associated with actively hedging large movements in the underlying asset price. Delta hedging establishes a required hedge and may be accomplished by buying or selling an amount of the underlying asset which corresponds to the delta of a portfolio. By adjusting the amount bought or sold on new positions, the portfolio delta can be made to sum near zero, and the portfolio is then considered delta neutral. As an example, let's assume that a portfolio manager purchases an at-the-money call option on stock XYZ with 60 days to expiration. In theory, the delta of the option is approximately 50%, which, as explained before, means that one call option would have directional exposure to the underlying asset price of 50 shares. If the stock price of XYZ moved higher by a dollar, theoretically, the call option would make $50 with everything else remaining constant. To hedge the delta of an option, in the example, a trader would sell the amount of shares equal to the delta of the option. In this case, the trader would sell 50 shares of stock XYZ and take the delta down to zero. The delta of the option will change as soon as the price of the underlying shares change. If the price of XYZ stock increased by 10%, the delta of the option would change and would create an unhedged delta. In this example, XYZ increasing 10% would likely increase the delta to 75 shares, which would leave the portfolio manager with an unhedged position of 25 shares. To make the portfolio delta neutral again, the trader would then sell 25 shares. If the price of the underlying moved back to the original price, the trader would then be short 25 shares, and to become delta neutral, they would have to purchase 25 shares. If initially an at-the-money call that was delta neutral moved down by 10%, a trader would have to buy 25 shares to make it delta neutral. And if then it returned to the original price, the trader would then need to sell the 25 shares to make the portfolio delta neutral. The delta of an option portfolio will move as the asset's underlying market moves, but the forcefulness of the moves will increase as the gamma of the option moves. A gamma is a derivative of a delta and is the rate of change of the delta. given there are numerous Greek components that a portfolio manager needs to watch, option delta is usually the most important. Options traders may form a delta neutral portfolio by using options instead of the underlying price to hedge a portfolio. This method can be used when the underlying asset is difficult to trade. For instance, when an underlying stock is hard to borrow, a trader cannot short it. They might need to use options to hedge their portfolio. One example of a delta neutral strategy is buying deep in the money calls or buying deep in the money puts to hedge the delta of a portfolio. A deep in the money call will have a delta of 1, potentially, which is almost 100 shares on one contract. The same can be said for way in the money puts, hence the deltas will cancel each other out. Given the delta is a very important part of a strategy when purchasing or selling options, risk managers and portfolio managers should understand how the underlying market changes and what creates a delta neutral strategy.